Welcome back to the channel, Living in Denver, Colorado.
My name's Josh.
I'm Jason, and on this channel we go over everything you need to know about living, breathing, sleeping.
In Thornton this time.
Yep, in Thornton today. And so you're gonna wanna make sure we're gonna go over all the pros and cons of living in Thornton. And where is Thornton, Josh?
Thornton is a subsidiary of Denver. It's about maybe 25, 30 minutes north of downtown Denver.
That's all gonna depend on how fast you drive,
you do 90
traffic. Sometimes you can get up here in 10 minutes, but so stay tuned to the end. You're not gonna wanna miss it. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe.
Oh, like and comment.
Make sure you ring that bell so you don't miss any of the upcoming videos we have.
Thanks, guys.
So what's the first pro?
The first pro is that, well, Thornton technically is still a fairly new city. It was actually started back in 1956, weirdly enough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So it keeps on growing. You know, we have tons of new builds coming in here.
Most of the city is a new build, if we want to be real honest about it. Anything past about maybe 128th. It's probably new build because everything keeps going out north, and there's some really nice homes that are out there too.
All right, pro number two.
So Thornton, we actually have three rec centers here. We have the community center that's way down south. We have Trailwinds, which was just built last year. And then right behind us, we actually have Margaret Carpenter Park.
Margaret Carpenter Park is also where we have Thornton Fest, Winter Fest.
Right in that field, back right over there.
You'll see it way over there. You know, the fireworks right there.
Which are awesome.
You have a little paddle pond here. You got splash pads to the swimming pools.
There's a skate park that's over there somewhere.
Thornton's infrastructure put a lot of money, millions of dollars, into these rec centers. They got adult centers.
They have water parks.
Yeah,
actually the brand new one has a water park and a slide that goes outside and all kinds of stuff. And the other one actually has another water park that's right next to it.
There's always
a water world.
Yeah, there's always constantly events over here out here in the field. I probably can't see it, but I don't know if you can see it. It's way over there. There's a field.
See it, guys? Look.
They even have people parachute out onto the field for like 4th of July. It's so cool. So
Okay, guys, you might have noticed we changed our location a little bit. We wanted to get a better shot of the lake that was actually behind us.
So this is our next pro.
Our next pro here, if you're moving here from a state like California or something like that, Thornton, we actually have a really good recycle program. I know you guys are really into recycling in California. We are here too. All over the city, they have drop-off locations for recycle, and we take that and take it to Boulder, and we take care of that kind of stuff. We want to make sure that we're green here in Thornton. Another good thing here is too is that our streets, when it snows, it's sometimes it can get really, really bad. Not gonna try to sugarcoat that. However, our infrastructure here, our snowplow trucks, they take an amazingly good care of our citizens here. The thing is too is like when you go from Thornton to North Glen to Broomfield, Westminster, you can definitely tell when you leave Thornton because not everybody takes care of their streets the same way we do. The con to that is that if they have to come out when it snows, it doesn't matter what day it is. It doesn't matter if it's Christmas or Thanksgiving, they're coming out. I've had people tell me, you know, they feel like they see the plow trucks come out whenever they want. That's not the case. They're out there for 12 hours, and they sleep in 12-hour shifts, and they have another crew come in and start all over again. So just keep that in mind. When you come here, just try to give them a chance, all right? They'll do the best they can, and they're going at all hours of the night just to make sure that you get to your home safely or a family member's house safely.
And usually how City of Thornton allocates the fee as far as like recycling, that goes on like your water bill, and it's an option. You can choose to have City of Thornton trash recycling, but it's so convenient. They come right to your door. They even have like a large item pickup. Was it
click and haul? That's right. Yeah.
Put it right out to your curb. It's like $65 for two pickup truck loads.
Yeah,
is kind of how they describe it. So two full pickup trucks for $65, can't beat that. So a lot of people remodeling, doing some updates, upgrades to their home, or just cleaning out that garage. That's a great service that they offer. And then just like Josh said, you know, they do an amazing job on the snow. They do all the main streets, main corridors. If it's over 6 inches, I believe they start hitting like the residential streets. But, you know, depending if you live in an HOA or not, a lot of times the HOA will take care of that. But if not, City of Thornton will come in, plow the residential streets if it's over, I think it's like 6 inches or more. Is that
more?
Is it more than that?
I think it's more.
I mean, 6 inches don't seem like a lot to us. That's why.
Yeah, it was like 6 inches really.
I think technically.
You get used to it.
So it's a great city. Stay tuned.
Wait, hold on. I forgot about something really important.
What's that?
If you come from another state where you don't get snow and you own a rear-wheel drive vehicle only, you're going to have to change that. But the good news is, the pro to that is you get a new car.
Or you can do a bunch of cool donuts.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun.
Front-wheel drive cars and all-wheel drive cars, four-wheel drive, all-wheel drive, front-wheel drive, those are all fine. Rear-wheel drive cars, they do not do good in the snow.
They're great. I mean, you got to really know.
Like you got to.
That's
Camaro
practice.
Or Mustang.
You know, always make sure you're checking your tread depth on your tires. You can get some studs put into your tires.
Yeah.
It's always good.
Tire siping, that helps
yeah,
too.
Yeah, some of those things are good.
I think we're going off topic.
Yeah.
It's all right.
All right, our next pro con of Thornton, Colorado is going to be all the shopping and the restaurants that they offer in Thornton. They got amazing, you know, restaurants. They have they just built the outlet mall.
It's premium.
It's
Denver
called
outlet
it's called
mall.
Denver Premium Outlet, but it's in the city of Thornton. You have some really good malls. You got the Orchard Mall.
Please do tell.
What else did we do? We just got that that new Topgolf.
I haven't even got to go to that yet. I want to go.
So cool.
We actually have a really nice golf course actually right off the highway on 136. It's really, really nice. You can see it when you drive by it down I-25.
Great golf courses to the Topgolf, you know, the malls.
There's Cabela's.
Yeah, what else we got? There's all kinds of stuff.
We're actually really close to Waterworld.
Waterworld.
That's actually not that far away. It's about from right here. It's probably about like maybe 20 minutes.
It's like on the edge of Thornton, kind of right there.
It's right on the edge. It's right off. Yeah, right off the edge.
But you got the big Waterworld to So I mean, you know, it's right off the highway too. Kind of coming right up I-25. That's the main corridor, main highway going straight up and through, right through Denver, right through the heart.
If you move here, you'll learn real quick what I-25 is.
Yeah, you'll learn
you
to really
it.
Hate it because it goes straight through the heart of Denver, through all the other subsidiary.
Subsidiaries.
You got it. Subsidiaries. Yeah, I'll put that in the
We'll just put that at the bottom right there. Fine, guys.
And what's a con? I mean, a con would probably be to that. It's drawing a lot of traffic here.
Yeah, that is definitely a thing. So, at one point, you used to be able to get from Denver to Thornton probably in about 15, 20 minutes on a bad day. And now it's gone a little bit more towards 30, 40, maybe 45. It takes a little bit more time, but there's just more people here. We're still a fairly small city, though. I mean, don't get it twisted. We're not as big as California, New York, Texas, that kind of stuff. But, you know, we're getting bigger. I mean, but there's lots of space up here in Thornton. And we're, like you were saying before, there's lots of new builds all over the place. It's a really nice place to live. Like I said, me and Jason actually live up here ourselves. And
We're a little biased, I guess.
Yeah, I guess we're a little biased.
We're a little biased.
We started in this area, so.
So wait till the end. We're going to kind of go in depth on some of the things that we really love and what we love about Thornton. So stay tuned. Oh, and always make sure you subscribe. And then if you have any other comments, go ahead and leave a comment below. Let us know how we're doing. If any upcoming videos that you want us to do, go ahead and let us know how we're doing.
And don't let this thing deceive you. I actually am taller than him.
I told him to stand back.
I'm standing down a hill. Now we're going to kind of talk about a little bit why we enjoy Thornton.
Why we chose to live in Thornton. You know, he's been a native here all his life. I'm going on almost 20 years, so.
You're almost a native.
I'm almost native. I mean, I'm like an honorary native.
A WD.
Okay. All right. So I've lived in many, many different parts of Denver, and I'm sure you have too. So.
Yeah, I lived in Denver, Lakewood, and up here.
So why did you choose Thornton?
Personally, me, I like it because the people up here are actually really, really nice. it is like a suburb, so people, they're just nice up here. And the
like small towns kind of feel.
Small towns kind of feel. So the population up here is 134,000, as opposed to Denver, where it's 705. So that's kind of a really huge difference. It's not as crowded. You go out in any direction, you find some fields, and yeah, it's just nice. I just really enjoyed it.
You know, when I first came, you know, was looking in Thornton, I was living in Lakewood, and, you know, it was, you know, a little bit, you get a little bit more for your money up here.
Yeah.
As far as housing, it's a little cheaper for rent. You know, the home costs are slightly cheaper. They are starting to rise, but, you know, you do get a little bit more for your money up north here. Anywhere outside of Denver, of course, you're going to get a little bit better, you know, a little bit more for your money.
Yeah.
What drew you here?
My wife.
Yeah?
And she made me move up here.
Okay.
I used to live in Lakewood, so when I got with my wife, she lived in Thornton, and I'd never really been up in Thornton, so I moved up here, and I actually ended up really liking it, and I don't want to live anywhere else.
You know, I really like, there's highways, you know, you can really get to anywhere from Thornton, you know, you can get, you're closer to, like, you know, north, like, up to Boulder, you have Estes Park is pretty close, you know, everything within an hour. Hey,
if you guys get here, you guys gotta go to Estes Park, it's awesome there, it's really, really nice.
Is that our next video?
No, that's smart.
maybe that'll be our next video, so make sure you subscribe, hit that bell, and then, you know, that way you don't miss any of our upcoming videos, yeah.
Just an all-around great place to live, guys. We enjoy it.
And, you know, thanks for watching. And if you guys, you know, ever have any more questions, go ahead and feel free to leave a comment.
Like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell.
As much as we love doing these videos, we love more to hear from you. If you guys are thinking about moving here, relocating, we love helping people out here. You know, we're licensed agents out here in the state of Colorado. Any questions about living here or moving here? Feel free to always reach out. Our contact information is below. And thanks for watching.
Thanks. Bye.